Hernandez here with Trenton Centennial's Samonte Bonner. Samonte, how do you feel today?
You know, it was a great feeling, you know, blessed to be invited to play this game. I had to come out on top. It was kind of, you know, shaky in the game.
Now, you were able to score one of the four touchdowns in the game. Talk to me about that play and watching it.
Well, being a quarterback, we just went over. I seen a DB. I was like, all right, he can't guard me. So he was like, I'm just throwing up. And I just ran there, you know, made it happen.
Now, there are a bunch of Trenton Centennial players here. How did it feel to have your lifetime performance with your friends?
It was fun because, you know, practice was all jokes. So it was pretty dope.
Now, recruiting, talk to me about that.
Where
are you going to?
I'm still, you know, undecided. Like, come and look at me, but I'll know by Sunday.
Well, congratulations. We wish you best of luck.
Thank you.